concrete workability is one of the key requirements that a concrete mass fulfill, as it affects concrete's strength and durability as well as the appearance of the finished product. Concrete is said to be workable when it is easily placed and compacted homogeneously. Other key requirement of concrete is its strength. To measure it, different types of molds are filled in and cured prior to be tested at an age of 28 days. These molds are filled according to European and American standards. Due to the fact that these tests are intensive in workforce, they depend strongly on the staff skills. Being critical to the quality control assessment and being systematic, it was thought that it is a perfect candidate to be automated and robotized by the Robott-net consortium. Despite the standardized detailed procedure, there are some parameters that are not well defined or are difficult to carry out, like for example how much wetted the cone and the surface should be, if it is difficult to accurately level a surface at site, the vigor of the stokes for compaction are not defined. Up to 5 different robotized concepts were proposed by the Robott-net consortium. A description of the potential robot system concept that have been defined in order to tackle the requirement previously stated was performed. The concepts were the following ones. 1. Dual arm and rotatory torso robot system. 2. Collaborative dual arm robot system. 3. Lightweight robot arm manipulator hanging over the working table. 4. Lightweight robot arm manipulator at working table level. 5. Conventional industrial robot arm manipulator. All the proposed concepts share a common set of features, subsystems and design assumptions, as chassis, the means for receiving and netting the concrete, the hooper, the base platform for all the molds, the cleaning system, the compactor bar and the electric power supply. Finally, it was decided to select the concept 5 to be developed in the next stage of the Robott-net. Robott-net project was critical to propose a robotized solution to the quality control assessment problem that Acciona faced at its site. Without this support, the proposed solution would never come out, as Acciona lacks in the needed knowledge in robotics. On the one side, Tecnalia proposal, this concept to automated and robotized slump test and more filling standards. On the other side, Manufacturing Technology Center did the patentability analysis with positive feedback, so we are ready to go to the next step of the proposal to build a prototype. To go to the next stage of Robott-net is highly desired. In this stage, the concept 5 will be revised if needed, and we have the compromise of the company group DGH to build a prototype to be used and validated by Acciona. Then we will be ready to validate the business case, which has been already done by Tecnalia in this stage.